Hello guys, welcome on my vlog number 34. The vlogs that I upload, they are usually all in Facebook, but I decided to start uploading YouTube as well because I wanted to share with other people more than just tricker and maybe let other people know what I do with my tricks and talk about my tricks and I want to add something different than a normal. I want to, because I've been a chef for 15 years before to start teaching gymnastics. So I like to share with you what I do in my nutritions. Remember, I'm not a nutritionist, I'm a chef. So I just do whatever I feel like is good for my body and whatever make me feel energetic without big weight. Just gonna show you what I do for my breakfast before training. And it's a banana pancake. It's a very easy recipe, very quick, and I really love the taste, and it makes me feel quite full before all the session. So here we have the ingredients. We have one banana, I already peeled and put in a bowl, two eggs, that's all you need. But first thing, because let's heat the pan in a really, really low flame, because you wanna just heat the bottom of the pan. Second thing, you can start to work on your food. Smash the banana really small. It's quite nice and easy. Second thing, add the raisins if you like it. If you don't like raisins, no problem. You can always add some nuts or some seed, as you like, is your preference. Another variation of this recipe is to add proteins or meal replacement after the after you smash the banana. So I put the eggs on, I mix all together, and that's everything you need. Nothing else. Check it out. That's the result. Quite nice and easy. So, I like to use coconut oil for my recipe because first of all, it holds better the temperature, and second thing, it leaves a really nice flavor. So, let's start to cook. A small teaspoon in the pan. As you see, it's already melting down. Just wave the pan easily. In here, now you can rise the temperature a little bit. The coconut oil releases a really nice smell and is quite tasty. So the coconut oil is melted, so it means the pan is ready. We can add everything in it. And basically, that's it. Lid on. When you cook eggs, guys, remember, always put a lid on because it cooks nice and evenly even on the top. Otherwise, you end up burning the bottom and leaving raw the top. So, put in the... Okay, time to turn our banana frittata or banana pancake. And I will suggest you, if you're not very practical, to use a plate, put it on top of the pan, and flip the pan. But I'm a bit practical with it, so I will make you flip over. Check the color. This is nice and gold. It's cooking evenly because there was a lid on. Now, just a couple of minutes in the side and the banana pancake will be ready. Okay guys, that's the banana pancake, it's ready. Nice cup of coffee. In about an hour and a half I go for training. Hope to get some good trick on. See you next vlog and the next recipe. Take care.